sitting back here playing guitar and playing bass all night is Archie Fisher, who man of many talents. But Archie has he's also a radio producer for the BBC. Dare we mention the BBC? Yes, we dare mention the BBC. Hi, BBC. How are you doing? Archie has three albums out of his own singing. And I think with a little encouragement, we could get him to sing a song.
Border song. There's this motif is repeated in English and Irish ballads. It's a song about a young man who falls in love with the boss's daughter. In Irish songs like Matt Hyland, there's a happy ending, or sometimes they get married. And in the English songs, the seven brothers usually leap out and stab him to death. In the Scottish ones, he just gets the sack. So it's a kind of redundancy ballad. This is the chorus. Oh, the broom and the bonny, bonny broom. The broom o' the Cowdenknowes. Fain would I be in my ain country, herding our feathers yows. How blithe was I each morn to see my lass come o'er the hill. She'd skip the barn and run to me. I met her way goodwill. Oh, the broom. Oh, the broom and the bonny, bonny broom. The broom o' the Cowdenknowes. Fain would I be, fain would I be in my ain country, herding our feathers yows. We neither wanted yows nor lambs, while the flock near us lay. She herded in the sheep I licked, and cheered me all the day. Oh, the broom, the bonny, bonny broom, the broom.
But the days are rough and men, and I'm on